Not to say that I'm against integration, mind you. I do believe it's the Christian thing to do. But I still say what happened in Little Rock could just as easily have happened here at Hartford.
Nonsense.
Well, why is that?
Well, for one thing, there's no Governor Faubus in Connecticut. But the main reason? There are no Negroes.
No, but there are some rather dangerous pro-integration types right here in Hartford.
Dangerous?
Oh, yes. Some very attractive ones, in fact. Noted, I'm told, for their kindness to Negroes.
Oh, Dick, stop. Where on earth did you hear about that?
Shirley read it to me.
I should have known.
What's all this?
Absolutely nothing. Now, let me freshen those. Excuse me, please.
Hey. Oh, by golly, there she is now, the purtiest gal in her room.
Dan, liquor brings out the Texan in you. I hope Eleanor isn't listening.
So what if she is? I still say Frank is the luckiest guy in town.
Hear, hear. It's all smoke and mirrors, fellas. That's all it is. You should see her without her face on.
Frank? No, he's absolutely right. We ladies are never what we appear, and every girl has her secrets.
I'll say.
How about this girl going and getting her husband another drink?
Darling, don't you think you've already had it?
No, I don't think I've had it.
I'd just like to take a moment to raise a glass to our marvelous host and hostess and another glorious annual party at the Whitakers. To Frank and Kathy, truly Mr. and Mrs. Magnatech.
Yeah.
My goodness, thank you very much. Now, who can I freshen up? Ron?
No, I'm fine.
Not me.
Oh, I think you're fresh enough. All right.
Hey, Mrs. Whitaker, let me take that.
Oh, thank you, Sybil. Kathy. Hi.
Honey, is everything all right?
Why? What do you mean?
Frank, I've never seen him so soused.
Oh, he's been working so hard lately. He's under tremendous strain.
You sure that's all?
Oh, yes.
You'd tell me if there was anything more.
Of course I would.
Well, kid, I think we just threw ourselves one Class A swanky function.
It did turn out nicely, didn't it?
Kathleen, darling, you've simply outdone yourself once again.
Thank you so much. Frank? Well, if I do say so myself, it was a lovely party, all considering. I just wish it didn't have to turn ugly in front of our friends. Honestly, Frank, if you didn't insist on... What is it?
Jesus!
What's happening? I can't even... God!
It doesn't matter. The important thing is to keep trying.
Don't!
What?
Because... I'm sure, you know, Dick Dawson wouldn't mind lending his services every once in a while.
Oh, Frank.
I mean, you wouldn't mind that so much, would you? Good-looking guy like Dick. Maybe even stand the pitch in.
Frank, you're the only man that I've ever wanted.
Just let go.
Frank, you're all men to me. You're all men.
Stop it! Kathy, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's all right. I'm all right.
Kathy,
it's an accident.
Are you bleeding?
Oh, just the littlest bit. Perhaps, you could get me some ice here.
Ice?
Yes.
Kathy.
I know. It's all right. I'm all right.